My boyfriend's being so sus, so no, I'm packing a bag just in case. Basically, our anniversary is in 2 days, and I asked him, what are we gonna do for our anniversary? Because I want to plan it out. But every time I asked him, he always told me not to worry about it and that he's planning something. He told me to block off the whole entire of next week, and last week, out of the blue, he asked me what I want to eat for our anniversary. So I said French food. And here's why I think I'm going to France. Because last year he woke me up at 3 a.m. on our anniversary date. He took me to a random field an hour away from LA. I was actually so scared because I had no idea like what he was doing. So it felt so sus. We drove to a random parking lot and then we hopped into those big white vans with a bunch of random people who did not even say a word of what we're doing until I actually saw a hot air balloon on the field. And I was like, oh, that's such a sweet surprise. Okay, my toiletries are packed and hopefully I'll see you guys in Paris.